Hello and thank you for tuning in to the Black Hat Bushcraft Channel. Today is Thursday, November 22nd. It is Thanksgiving morning, and it is a beautiful cold morning here. Last night we had probably our hardest freeze so far of the year. And I got up really early this morning before the sun come up because I wanted to come out here to the woods and just have a chance to walk around and take in the beauty of fall. I always associate Thanksgiving and fall together because it's this time of year when the woods call to me most. It's just beautiful as the colors come down with the fall foliage. Even the smell in the woods changes in the fall. And also the sounds change as a lot of the birds have migrated south. You start to hear a lot more of the crows calling. It's just a beautiful time. It's peaceful in the woods. And again, it calls to me. So I wanted to come out this morning for a little quiet time, just a chance to reflect on all my blessings, all the things that I'm thankful for before I start all the family time and, you know, spending time with others. I think that for me, Thanksgiving has always been one of my favorite holidays, not so much for the historical significance of it, but just I believe that in life, if you can focus on what you're thankful for, if you focus on the things that you're grateful for, you tend to be a more positive-minded person and a happier person overall. There's so many negative things that we can focus on in our society, and we can get caught up in politics and the news and all the bad things that you always hear about. But if we tend to focus on the positive, we tend to be a more positive-minded person. And I think that strengthens us and it helps us be better prepared to deal with all of those negative things that we're inevitably going to face on a daily basis. So I believe gratitude, thankfulness, focusing on your blessings will help you be a happier and a healthier person mentally. And so for me, Thanksgiving's a good thing when the majority of people focus on what they're thankful for. I hope that you have many blessings today. I wish you and your family a very happy Thanksgiving. I want to thank you for all that you do to support the Black Hat Bushcraft Channel. I am very happy and thankful to be a part of a community of people who are like-minded and who share my passion, who share my values and take an interest in what I'm sharing, but also a group of people that I learned so much from. So thank you again for all you share and for all you do to support this project. There'll be some more videos uploaded behind this one that I've already filmed, some skill stuff traditional for the Black Hat Bushcraft Channel. I hope that you'll stay tuned. I hope you have a wonderful day with your family. I hope that you have a chance to relax, have a good meal, and I wish you a very happy holiday season that's now upon us. So until the next video, take care and God bless.